What you all are going to experience right now is unbelievable. I have never witnessed, I have never watched, I have never met such an amazing dancer like this. In a video game or in real life. This is the best dancer I've ever seen in my entire life. And this is the best dancer I definitely ever saw while playing Far Cry 3. His name? Well, he has many names. The Dancer, the Astonisher, the Devastator, the Dance Floor Annihilator. Many, he has many, many, many names. But, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you, his name is Jack Dick the Third. One of the best dancers I know. Give it up for Jack. Here we go. Just give it up. Damn, do you see those moves? Look at the professional rhythm and look at the professional rhythm in those arms. Look at those legs. Look at that rhythm. Shake that, Jack.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Okay, okay, no, that's enough. What the? No! No! He doesn't die? This is preposterous. No. No! 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 Give me fucking C4! What the fuck? This is bullshit! Absolute bullshit! Enough!